Google LLC is an American multinational technology company that specializes in internet-based products and services, which was founded by Larry Page and Sergey Brin in 4th September 1998. Google's slogan is "Do the right thing." Doing the right thing means doing the best for greater or common good. It means making decisions which is not based on your personal needs, that don't expand your popularity or enforce your personal beliefs. Now let us look into its mission, which is to organize the world's information and make it universally accessible and useful. And its vision is to provide an important service to the world, instantly delivering relevant information virtually on any topic. Google's competitive advantage is it provides incredibly fast search and tools to support the general search engines. Competing search engines such as Bing and Yahoo would have to develop their infrastructure to match the speed and comprehensiveness that Google possesses. Google overcame its competitors because its developers knew how to market and how to make a new product that consumers wanted. By obtaining loyal users and not getting their ads clicked, Google always put its users first than the advertisers. Google knew the fact that the advertisers will come when the users will come. It has always been the case, not the other way around, which Yahoo or Bing and the rest of the websites do. Presently, Google uses generic business level strategy of differentiation. Google has a strong and wide consumer base as it provides different kinds of products and services. This strategy gives Google a competitive edge over its competitors. Google is commonly known for its search engine service. Google has some core values such as we want to work with great people, technology innovation is our lifeblood, be actively involved, your Google, do the right thing, don't be evil, earn customer trust and user loyalty and respect every day. Most popular products and services in 2020 are Google Search Engine, Google Chrome, Android, Gmail, Google AdSense, Google AdWords, etc. The company hierarchy categorization is done in three levels. The first level consists of the administrative level professionals, and the middle level consists of the executive level officials, and the end, operational professionals. The three levels are in a manner of chronological order, which means the highest one is placed at the top and the lowest one is placed at the end. One of the reasons why so many people long to work for Google is because of its unique company culture. Happy employees translate to higher productivity and less turnover, which ultimately leads to higher profit and greater overall success for Google. Google wants to make its employees' lives easier, and it's constantly searching for ways to improve their health, well-being and morale of its Googlers. And finally, Google is a corporation which is formed to provide internet-based search services and also for providing services to the world's online information.